Ready, I ain't really got shit to prove. Yeah, hop out, you feel me? Matte black, the Bentley. I know you envy. You can't get near me. Rev up the Hemi, just so you hear me. I drift the Fendi, sometimes Givenchy.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video, and this time this video is basically an appreciation video. So recently I just hit 100 subscribers, but now it's like the 103 subscribers. But I didn't get a chance to make this video like I think a day or two ago, so I want to do it now. So I just want to thank all 103 of y'all for rocking with me and enjoying the content that I'm producing to y'all. I know it's been rough when I wasn't posting, and it's like y'all was there and y'all bear with me. So yeah, this video is basically just for y'all. I also really want to talk about what really helped me and to keep growing instead of losing, because I know at one point I was losing because I wasn't posting like that. But I've noticed since I've been more consistent with posting, right now I've just been doing reaction videos trying to gain up my subscribers. So yeah, that's been working with me so far. Good as posting daily, more than at least like probably two or more videos at a time to keep growing faster and faster. So that I've noticed that's helped me. Also I noticed posting more on my Snapchat. Not really so much on my Instagram, but I'll post here and there. But I am going to try to get more into promoting myself onto my page, because right now I'm just lazy with it. But I am appreciative of what I've gotten done so far. So yeah, that's good. Also, just been researching and Googling how to do certain things. One thing I know is that I am trying my best is to do a better intro and outro, but at the same time I'm just like, I'll stick with the one I got. But when I eventually get to, I think 1,000, once I get to 1,000 subscribers, I am going to change up my intro. I'll hopefully ask some editors around, can they, you know, do me an intro and outro, stuff like that, so that way my channel is more recognizable and stuff like that. Because right now I just basically did everything on my own, learning by Googling on YouTube. So yeah, this is kind of short and whatnot, but I really am very appreciative of the 100 plus subscribers I have so far, and the grind don't stop. I'm only gonna go up from here. I basically got into YouTube by as a hobby. It's not nothing really serious. It's just something I just wanted to do in my spare time. And yeah, I'm happy with it so far. The results is good. The progress is going. The content, it's mainly reactions, like I said before, but it's still good. I do plan on getting to do some more challenges, more cooking videos, more product reviews. I don't do pranks on my channel. I mean, I'm hinting forth trying to, but then it's like, do I really want to? It's like, I don't know yet. But yeah, that's still a work in progress by itself. But yeah, I just basically wanted to come up here and to thank y'all for rocking with me and appreciative for what I have so far. So yeah, but if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. And while you're there, hit that subscribe button. And while you're there, also tell more friends to hit that subscribe button too as well. The more the welcome, the more the merrier. I'm welcome to any and everybody. So yeah, this is basically it. And until next time, we out here. Peace.